In a world where we need to get some levels on our mic, one man will hit the record button while the other one talks incessantly, at length, until he stops recording.
Snake!
This summer, will he...
that
actually peaked.
Snake!
So we probably need to turn down the gain a little bit.
Yeah. Do you want to turn it down on your end or mine?
It's better to turn it down on software.
Okay. Let's see. The gain is this one, right?
I think so.
Recording
yeah,
volume.
Recording volume.
You burp.
What is it at? Turn it down to like 60. See what that happens. We all need to like talk at the same time, basically.
We all need...
Well, you need to be over here.
You need to be over here!
Can we do a barbershop quartet? Well, I guess it's a triplet. What is it called?
All right.
Three.
Triplet?
A
trio.
Tripet.
It's a barbershop trio.
Can I...
Can it just be triplet?
Cool. I got the C.
Everybody say rubber baby buggy bumpers at your normal talking voice when I count to three.
I can't say that normally.
Rubber,
who the fuck you think you are?
Baby.
One, two, three. Rubber baby buggy bumpers. Okay, we could probably turn up the gain a little bit.
Well, son of a bitch, Will.
Go to like 65, see what that is.
I can't even fucking see what that says.
The
it's up there now.
Boop, doop. Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh, wow.
There you go.
You son of a bitch. All right, 66.
One, two, three.
Rubber baby buggy bumpers.
Set it up to 75.
Zah.
One, two, three.
Rubber baby buggy bumpers.
That's actually pretty good.
Watermelon, watermelon in a dish.
How many
fishes do you fish?
Two.
One, two, three, four, five, six,
I declare
seven,
a thumb
eight,
war.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21.
Okay, I think we're good.
Two, two, three,
we're,
two, four,
we're
two,
fine.
Five, two, six, seven!
Now you're peaking.
That's going to happen at least once. I guarantee it.
Okay, well maybe turn it down just a bit.
There we go. We're going to record all the audio now.
Hickory smoked horse and butthole.
Wait,
shit,
what? Seriously, where the fuck is this?
I don't know.
What am I trying to do?
Xplit.
Look for the X.
And you're set to the Yeti, right? Because you're coming in super.
There's.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeti.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'm
yeah.
sitting back. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
By myself.
Should maybe up the gain slightly. Back to 75.
Up.
For the actual podcast.
Go up yourself. Where the fuck is Xplit?
Wait.
I mean, logic dictates it would be in the X's.
But it's not.
But it's not.
Search and find?
Xbox indie developer account that we've never used.
Fun Ohio unemployment.
yep. That's it. It's all the way at the bottom.
Is it like under OGDA?
GameU Cog Sandbox. Twitch account,
Sandbox.
No, GameU. Okay, do you have like a forgot
what?
Password option or something?
What? I fucking put it in here. You son of a bitch.
You did this to me.
You did this to me.
You did it.
Yeah.
Break the pause. That's great.
That's picking up.
Well, don't hit your feet against it and we'll be fine.
But it's fun.
Don't.
Also, I was comfy.
Don't smash little babies.
You can't tell me what to do, Wes.
Can try.
Get the fuck out of here.
Don't you fucking tell me what to fucking do. I'll fucking murder you.
I'll murder you! I was watching the new Baby Metal video this morning.
Is that what you posted on Slack?
I didn't post it on Slack. I think Shannon did.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But seriously, where the fuck is this thing?
I don't think it's on this page.
You know what? Welcome to the audio-only bonus track.
No. Bonus podcast for the week of...
Bonus podcast for the week of... Go fuck yourself.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened to my account.
The week of the 20th through the 26th of March, 2016.
Okay, so it was info@multi... Fuck you, mouse. Multivariousgames.com. And the password was something fucking ridiculous, because that's what I always make my passwords.
Welcome to WMVG, like, the weekly Multivarious Games podcast.
We will.
I'm Will.
This.
That's Wes.
I'm Wes.
And Cody is here in the middle.
Typing away.
Trying to figure out the password.
That's a really long password.
Holy shit.
Nope.
Of course that's not right. You make one mistake and you're screwed.
Forgot password.
It's 3 characters long.
Please enter your email. Damn it!
No, it's definitely that one. See, look.
Check your inbox.
Oh, shit!
How do you get to the info dot... Okay, hold on.
Hold on, I got this. Gotta go there. There.
We'll get it here soon, everybody, we promise.
There. Yeah, this is just gonna be like a bonus episode that we can upload as something.
Like, video's
gonna... Oh, wait, shit, that's mine!
Yeah, yeah.
I don't want that one.
Well, good thing we're not recording. Or not recording video, at least.
Yeah, that's why this is all okay. Because yeah. I'm logging on here. People never freed out.
Oh my god, Cody, is that your social security number?
No, but I'm pretty sure Jim's is on here.
Let's make sure to close down the Excel document before
I will gladly. I fucking love our password system. Can I say that?
Yeah.
Just, without reading that out loud, that's an incredible password that we use on fucking everything.
Wait a second. I've seen those passwords other places too.
Wait, other places with an MVG or other places in general?
Yes.
Yeah, that's why it's incredible.
So the video is going to pop up here any minute now.
No, we've got a second.
Any minute now.
We've got a hot
5 seconds.
Four seconds. Stop it!
What
happened to your fan page? Where the... Jesus Christ.
2 seconds.
Whoa.
There it is. Wait, it makes you download your password?
I don't know. Convert HTML.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, okay.
Dear Cody Starcher.
There it
is.
Got it!
There it is. Okay, put that shit into a browser.
Put it into the browser.
Change password. Right. Enter new password.
Password.
1, 2, 3 password.
1, 2, 3, 4 password.
Oh my god, that password is so long.
Why?
Holy shit. Well, you know that length actually takes more time to crack than complexity when it comes to passwords.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it makes sense.
Okay.
How much you want to bet?
Yes! All right, you guys ready?
It wouldn't surprise me if you're like one letter off on the actual XSplit.
I was going to say, how much do you want to bet that now that Dropbox is synced? Now you can...
Now it just shows up. Hey, Cody, here it is. God damn it.
Oh my god.
Really? That's what you went with?
Oh, good.
Let me just copy this.
Oh my god.
Okay.
And we will paste it into here.
It's actually longer than what you had before.
Hey, it works!
Yay!
Wait, what are you doing?
It's updating.
Oh, come on!
God damn it!
Shit!
Yay.
I just want to record the fucking podcast.
I mean, we have been recording for like 5 minutes, a minute. I don't know how long it's been.
I don't know. This is the bonus episode.
This is the bonus episode.
This is what you guys get because we did not have the time to record last week.
This is the bonus intro.
This is not the greatest podcast in the world. No, this is just a bonus. Couldn't quite remember. Couldn't quite record the greatest podcast in the world. No, no, this is a bonus. Now. To the greatest podcast in the world. It was the greatest podcast in the world. Dooby dooby day, motherfucker, got the greatest podcast in the world.
Podcasting Lucifer. It was very beautiful, you guys.
Thank you. You see, the peculiar thing is that the podcast that we recorded on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this podcast! No! This is just a bonus. You've gotta believe me.
So this update is gonna take like an hour.
And I wish you were there. It's just a matter of opinion.
By the way, if our audio sounds a little weird, it's because we didn't record, or we didn't have our lapel mics charged.
Wait, you know what? By the time this is done, I bet you the batteries will be relatively charged.
You know what? You're probably right. We're recording on a Yeti right now. Which is sitting right in front of us.
With that being said, we recorded on Yetis for years. We didn't get those lapel mics until like right after you joined.
That's a fair point.
Right? You recorded on the Yetis, didn't you?
No, the lapel was the only thing I recorded on.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep. But I mean, I have experience recording on Yetis, but...
So like, that doesn't mean anything to you?
What?
The recording box?
Well, I know what it is, and I've seen it before, but like, I don't think I ever used it for podcasting.
Man. We used it for like everything. It was great.
We should probably be using it right now, actually.
It probably wouldn't have been a bad idea.
Yeah.
But you know what? Yeah, I'll go grab it.
Okay. All right. Well, this updates. Boop, boop, beep, boop! So, Wes!
This is what you guys listen for.
What is it for? It isolates the sound, basically. It makes things... So you don't pick up all the room noise, basically. It's also really unstable because there's actually, like, no place for the mic itself.
Yeah. This is how we did it.
Also, you'll need to bring it out more towards the front so you can actually get me and Wes.
Motherfucker.
Otherwise, it's just gonna, like, go... It's just gonna be all
That's
you.
That's the fucking point, Will!
Hey, guys.
Oh, man.
Alright, so a third of the update is done.
Yeah.
Is there any non-video related things on our agenda that we could talk about?
No, because that's going to be for the actual podcast.
Oh, okay.
This is the bonus podcast.
Alright.
Here, hold on. I'm going to take a picture of this.
Okay.
Future Cody,
hold on. Wait. I should probably minimize our Excel sheet
probably
with all of our passwords on it before I take a picture of the box. Ooh, the dumbass probably. Box that's in front of it. All right, we'll go ahead. Let's. We can bring up the forgot password. Maybe we can. Maybe we can just zoom in so that people can't see.
I mean, we could record video with like the phone.
This is
what I'm gonna do.
Okay. Right?
This is how I'm framing this shot.
All right.
There we go. And then we'll take the shot.
Oh, God. Perfect. Jesus. And then I'm gonna.
You four older
what how
man
we're 400% zoomed in.
Yeah, Jesus. Look at that. Okay, so now I'm gonna go. This is you guys getting a back end of everything that I do. I'm gonna go and I'm going to
I don't think that's a good thing.
Yeah. That's a very good thing.
This is my back end.
This is my back end. Okay, so I'm tweeting out the picture of the old mic box and said, what should I put in the Twitter?
Hashtag bonus cast.
Hashtag bonus cast.
Or this is just a bonus cast.
Or this is
You gotta
not.
Believe. Hashtag you gotta believe.
Hashtag this is not...
The greatest podcast in the world.
Why didn't we say cast? The greatest cast in the world.
Well,
the greatest.
Because a cast can be like, you know, you broke your arm.
I hope that's not how
this is not the greatest cast in the world.
I was looking up casts as I found Multivarious Games podcast. How unusually delightful.
How many more words? Oh, I have a lot more.
You got 140 characters. So.
Yeah, I've got 63 left.
Well, there you go.
So then we'll do hashtag this is just a bonus
Bomus.
Hashtag
Fleegoogie.
Hashtag forgot password.
Yep.
Hashtag num 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 num.
Hashtag.
Hashtag.
Oh, wait, that's an F. That's not a hashtag. Hashtag num num.
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 Num. Num. How many characters do you
get? 12. We have,
just
we have
finish 11. It out with nums.
Num.
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 Num. We have one. B?
B.
Numba. There we go.
There you go.
If you are wondering what the hell that mysterious tweet was,
tune in for the bonus cast this week.
Wait, this is the bonus cast. You're telling people to tune into the bonus cast on the bonus cast?
Yeah. It'll be posted later this week.
but I'm telling you, you're telling them to tune in on the bonus cast.
Don't your space-time continuum bullshit
with me. I'm going
to.
You know what? Looper was a relatively good movie.
It had a lot of plot holes, but I liked it.
Glad that you have turned to the bonus cast.
I'm happy that Bruce Willis tried to kill young Bruce Willis. I thought it made perfect sense. God damn it.
So what do we want to talk about now?
We have 76% done.
Almost there.
We could here. Let's just read through headlines of what do we want? IGN or Kotaku?
Let's do
IGN's easier because I can just click this button. Kotaku, I have to actually grab the keyboard.
Oh, heaven forbid!
Can't you use Google?
IGN,
Talk?
It is.
You
thank
use
you.
Use Google Talk.
Can I? Where's Google Talk?
It's a little
Apple
mic.
iPhone SE revealed.
Oh, there we go.
Wait, what? Mm. What is that?
It's a smaller one.
That's actually relevant to my interest because I've been thinking of making the switch back to iPhone.
Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I was thinking about making a switch.
Yeah, I kind of am too. I want a phone that doesn't like crap out.
Yeah, I really like my Android, but like iPhones are definitely way just easier to use.
Not even so much easier to use.
Also, I'm getting sick of the bullshit that's like, hey, it's available on iOS, but you get this shitty version on Android.
Yeah,
it's
that kind of sucks. Uncharted 4, Thief's End goes gold.
All right. After he got delayed twice.
Oh, shit. We can talk about this. No, stop. We can talk about this later.
I just like saying...
Stop. We can talk about this later.
I like to...
Excuse me.
All right. You win, Will. You win. We'll talk about that later.
This just in. Overstuffed pepper soup from Zoop makes me burp.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I know, right?
Yeah, that's...
It's like I farted.
Holy fuck.
You didn't fart? That wasn't a fart?
Nope.
Wait, what is... What? Out this week.
Out this
Hyrule
week.
Hyrule Warriors
okay,
Legends.
Okay, I merged those together and was so
Hyrule
confused.
Warriors Fallout 4?
I'm just...
Hyrule Fallout 4. Like, oh, God!
Damn you, IGN.
Finally! They've been talking about it for years!
Oh my God, I read it on NintendoRumors.org!
My dad works for Nintendo!
My uncle works for Nintendo! So, canceled Bungie game, Gypsum, revealed.
Gypsum? Isn't that a type of drug?
I don't know.
It is now.
Like Gypsum tea?
Oh, that's the thing I was looking for, the Day of the Tentacle remastered.
Oh, yeah, that comes out tomorrow, right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Now, is that just PlayStation 4 only, or...?
No. It's also on PlayStation Vita.
Okay.
Suck it, Wes!
Oh, right, yeah.
Vita!
I can't see what's
updates
going on over here.
Almost done.
How are we doing?
Installation setup? Something
Wait,
like
it's
that?
Extracting over there.
It's Oh!
Oh, yeah. Oh! Okay, there we go. Broadcaster setup. Extracting the main application files. Installing updates.
Fucking took long enough. Son of a
bitch. Please wait while Windows configures X.
I swear to
you. Oh my God.
You have to close down the...
You have to close down Google Drive.
I don't want
to...
Wait,
no,
Google
Chrome.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Well, hold on. Now I got to save
this. Screen's really small. I can't read.
You know what? I whatever.
We know we can't read.
Hey, Adventure Time's going to be a VR game.
Yay. Has to do with what we're actually talking about on the podcast.
Yay.
Okay, we did it.
Okay.
Press okay. Oh God, what's happening?
Command prompt!
Virus installed.
Yeah. What it...
Leaking your... What?
What's the strong bad?
What, like the beginning of
it? Yeah.
Ert Plov in 6P. Oh, you ate wait a minute.
It's so good.
Is this one of those virus emails? Like the one that moms in offshore casinos send you? I'll take care of this.
A Nigerian prince offered me so much money. Oh, God. We need to just fucking...
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Continue.
Yeah!
Hey! Hi, everybody!
Wait, we're not recording yet.
Oh,
wait. Hold on. Wait.
And?
Wait. Hold on.
Hey! Hi, everybody!
We're on the TV!
We made it!
This is gonna be the bestest podcast ever. Only I gotta adjust the camera.
Now that we're actually gonna record it.
Yes!
This does not help me if I can't see how I'm adjusting the...
Yeah. Okay, you're actually... Okay, it's better. Better. Okay. Not good. Well, got a nice shot of the back of that box.
Yeah.
Oh, God! Better. Giant Cody!
Okay. Not actual size.
How's that?
That's good. We get a little bit of a banner in the back.
Yeah, just a tad. We need to lower that. All of our space magic. Yeah.
Do we want to just keep recording on this one, or do we want to...
Well, this is the longest intro ever if we keep recording on this one.
Well, I just, you know, things and stuff. All right, hold on. I'll go grab
the lapel mics. What's where the fuck...
What? What the fuck, Wes?
I swear, it's like every 10 minutes. What the fuck, Wes? Alright. Yes. Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for what I did. Whatever that was.
I guess we should still be talking about something, considering that this is actually a thing that we put. Online.
Oh, yes.
This is still going.
Well, the one thing that I was surprised I didn't see, because they've been flashing it, was the... Maybe we can talk about this later.
Sure.
The Telltale Batman game?
Yeah, I just, briefly heard about that today. I don't know if it's on Cody's agenda for the actual episode.
They should.
Telltale announced a Batman game?
Yep.
Oh, they announced it a while ago.
Did they?
Yeah.
This is the first I've heard
this
of it.
This was at PlayStation Experience?
Yeah.
It was last year. It was either at PlayStation Experience or at PAX or something.
Yeah, the last...
It might have been E3, to tell you the truth.
The last Telltale game that I heard of was the Minecraft one, mm-hmm. which is currently out, right?
Yeah. And Michonne. They have Michonne out, too.
Oh, yeah, that just came out, too.
Walking Dead. Alright, so one of these batteries... Two of these batteries looked like they were pretty well charged, and the other one looked like it was kind of charged.
Okay.
And I don't know what the fuck I did with my mic.
Well, let me see how many bars I have. Wait, the actual mic?
Yeah, I did something
with
it.
Did you put it away by the printer?
Oh, cool. Well, I got 3 bars.
You got 3 bars?
I got 3 bars.
They max out at 4, right?
No, they max out at 3.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
I don't mind.
Gonna start the episode soon, I promise everybody. All 6 of you watching.
There we go.
Wes, how are you doing, better?
It has 3 and a weird curve thingy.
Curve thingy?
Underneath it. A curve bar.
Yeah, I have that too.
Okay.
I don't know what it is.
No, that's fine.
It means you're
extra curvy. It's the way how it records. Okay.
Okay.
Do we want to keep this in the set?
What?
Do we want to keep the banker's box in the set?
Well, we don't need it anymore, so probably no.
Okay. Fine.
For you.
Okay.
Okay.
This has been the bonus cast.
It's the bonus cast.
Bye, everybody.
Listen to WMVG 77.
Recording now.
No.
Why?
Because I'm not ready yet.
Well, fine.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry. Let's never fight again.
Okay. Okay. Oh, is this when we're hitting the record bell?
I love you.
Will would have been the only one.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
No, so when I was in Storming Normandy. Oh wait, welcome back. We're currently everything's frozen, so we're adding on
still
more.
Just audio only right now.
Yeah, we're adding on more.
We have our lapel mics though.
Yeah. Woo. So this is gonna be a bitch of a. I did not think through this bonus podcast very well.
Well, it's
by
bonus.
That I mean we didn't. Think
it's
through
a bonus
it at
cast.
All.
You're not supposed to think.
Yeah, totally. But yeah, when I was in Storming Normandy.
Oh God, I am peaking like a motherfucker. I did not.
What's your levels at?
40.
You're peaking me, what? Cody.
I know. I always have mine at 40.
Is it because your mic's digging into your shirt?
Oh, God.
It
I hope
could
so.
Be. Yes.
God. Oh, my God. Oh,
fuck.
So, no, when I was in. Oh, did I. I completely fucking missed my shirt with the clip.
It's just been lying there.
It's just been
on
lying
your
there on the shirt. Okay.
There we go. That's better. Right. That's better. No, when I was in Storming Normandy, we would always do mic checks, right?
Right.
So, the first person, you know, when you're checking the mics and stuff inside a bar setting, typically the sound guy wants the drummer to check the mics, right? So we're all up on stage.
What a- Jesus Christ.
Well, you fucking die from that one.
I'm okay. Continue.
All right. Anyways, drummer.
I think...
try control while deleting. See if that makes a difference.
Yeah. So typically when...
Oh, yeah. Well, there you go.
Down, down.
Something.
The tax manager try to
hey
wait,
whoa,
hey,
what?
Wait oh
well
whoa.
What is happening
whoa.
What have you done
are what? We good I think we're good
yeah oh. You're moving I see your I see all your right. Hand
what the literal shit
I don't
okay
well the thing's weird. Super tiny
well I'm going to no it's fine we can fix that easily
okay
I'm going to fix this right just
get that nice all right so all there's right. That okay, finish your story, and then we'll actually do this thing.
Well, I just might as well start fucking recording, and then there's just going to be random ins and outs of...
Okay.
There we go.
Hi, everybody, again.
Hi. There we go. We're back now. Are you bouncing on the couch?
Yep.
No. Yay, no, bro, yeah, that's woo! Not me. Yay! That's not me.
That ain't me, bro. So,
That ain't me, bro.
So, you know, when you do a mic check, right, the drummer always checks first or whatever. And so Matt, our drummer, would always, you know, you check the bass first, right?
Sure.
So he would go boom, 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 boom. And I'd walk up really close to him and go, and it got so bad that by the time, like near the time where we broke up, the entire band would join in. So,
and like completely ruin the sound check.
Yes.
And then I'd be like, the system is down. The system
so
is
Jake,
down.
Is the spark thing the thing?
Huh? Yeah, spark thing is the thing.
Okay. Bye, my lambs.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
go get some sleep. Did it get uploaded? Or did you take care of that?
Yeah.
Huh?
Did what?
Are you taking care of it or is Chris?
I am.
Okay.
I'm going home and I'm going to put it all together. And...
okay. Text me when you do.
I will.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye. Bonus Bye. Cast. Yeah, and it got to the point where like the entire band just joined in. And it was great because there's like, what, four different pieces to that? Right? There's...
something like that.
There's the bass. There is the system is down.
Do, do.
There's the.
And there's the do. Do.
Yeah.
Or so is that part of the do's? The bass line. The do.
It's part of the bass line, but he.
Isn't there like another thing on top? Also.
Bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum.
What is that? Do. That's
yeah.
The other one.
That's what it
the
is.
The long
do. Do. No.
So yeah, we had that down, and then it got to the point where a drummer would just stop. Like didn't care if the soundtrack was done. He'd quit.
Yeah,
like fuck all of you.
Fuck all of you.
We had a good one. We also had one where do you know the End of Heartache by Killswitch Engage?
No.
So there's a song called The End of Heartache, and there's a really like quiet part where it's like do 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 right, and it's just the guitar, and I played that part, and it was nice.
Yay.
And our drummer would always, oh, and the singer comes in, is like, for comfort, for solace, right? And so, to mess with me, Matt would play drum fills during that part. So, do 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 So we're sitting there like, for comfort, for something. And then I looked directly at him and was like, I fucking hate you, Matt. We have fun times.
Cool.
Anyway, that is the real ending of the bonus cast. I fucking hope. Unless something fucks up again, in which case we'll be back. So
it will happen.
See you on episode 77.
Or fuck it, episode 78. The bonus cast is episode 77.
Okay, episode 78.
78. Coming at you live right now.
Hold him a mic. I'm just holding him a mic.
Welcome back to the WMVG 77, the bonus episode, take three, because we didn't have enough time to put this inside WMVG 78.
Yeah.
So
nothing's wrong this time. We're just watching a video.
Spoiler alert for 78, or spoiler alert from 77? On when you're watching this, because this is all...
What?
This is all out of whack now.
Yeah, that's a good
because we recorded the bonus episode of 77.
This is bonus cast episode 79.
Oh, God!
Oh, God!
Anyway, we were talking about Splatoon in episode 78, which you can watch right here.
Future Cody, put it up.
Boo, 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 boo. You can watch it right there. And we were talking... Wes was talking about how he played Splatoon. And that was his what you playing. So
it was fun.
It was a fun game. So I asked these guys if they have seen a Splatoon short film known as Squid Now. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna sit back and you know what? Actually I do want to show reactions.
Okay.
We're just gonna sit back and watch this.
All right then.
So my reactions is this the whole time.
Well, you wouldn't be watching the video, you'd be watching Cody.
My eyes.
my everything hurts. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
Sure. So, brought to us by Destructoid, may I present Squid Now, a Splatoon short film.
Okay.
I'm a kid now. I'm a squid now.
Hold on. I'll turn it back up.
What? Like Nickelodeon gag? Oh my God.
Oh Jesus.
I'm a squid now.
Oh shit! I haven't seen this yet. Oh god!
Let's do this.
Let's do
it. Take one. Go.
No.
I'm so happy right now.
Hold on to your tentacles. There's a couple of screws time. There's gonna be a Splatfest. I love Splatfest. What's the theme? What's the theme? Fluffy Bunny Showdown. Internet's favorite furball skits. I want Team Pussy.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
I think that's chest hair. That's what I might be doing here.
Yeah. Eyebrows?
What?
What?
No.
Pussy.
My god.
I'm such a pretty kitty. No. I'm such a pretty kitty.
Jesus Christ. Oh god.
No.
I don't know where this video ends. Oh my god. Oh god.
Is it okay?
Oh god.
Oh Jesus. There's not a third one, is it? No. No. Okay. No, good.
Not. Okay.
Well then.
That was WMVG 77.
79, whatever fucking number this is.
77. Oh, that's a bonus episode. Like, favorite, subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe.
Tweet the Twitters and the tweets.
I won't splat in Splatoon as I used to.
I'm tired.
I know. I want to go home and sleep.
Goodbye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.